No hard feelings, guys, but this is my gig. Trust me, Nero. This one's gonna be a little too much for you.
What's up, guys? Ghost here. So, on this mission, this is Dante's point of view in the Divergent Point. So, we're gonna be playing as Dante again. You know, one of the best characters in the game, if not the best character in the game, because of his style. I know I said it's easy to get style points with V, but it might be easier with Dante, especially with the Elrod gauntlets. But enough talk. Leave a like on the video, subscribe if you're new, comment on how I can make these videos much better for you. Let's get straight to the video.
Alright, this is the real deal. Full speed ahead.
So, I was thinking about playing Days Gone, the new zombie game, when that comes out on my channel. Tell me if you would like to see any type of video on Days Gone. Because the game looks pretty good from what I've seen so far. So, I will be getting the game. I just want to know if you like the channel. Sorry I'm taking a long time, but I'm trying to make sure I get all these wolves before we really get down to the business. No, we're gonna be fighting out right here. I think this is like the best weapon to Thank you. disappeared too. But I am. Oh, I guess I'm gonna go a little bit.
Who's ready for a show? Onward and downward. Oh well, better get to it.
I think this mission was gonna be from the Cerberus. Talking about the one that you could live with myself. It's either this one or the next one. So I might have to cut this video a little short just for time reasons. If not, you'll know, but I don't know why, but sometimes, like right before a fight, I like doing that.
Stinky little pooch just like you.
You insult me, foul scented creature.
Looks like your master's got you on a pretty short leash. Come on, little puppy. I'll take you out for a walk. Come on, let's go.
You have fought Arkin the best.
And I am king of the Cerberus tribe.
They were weak, but we will feast on your flesh and gnaw on your bones.
So, you're the strongest in the litter. Looks like we're gonna need a bigger leash. Come on.
Not even no more than this.
Oh.
Yeah.
Guess I'm the first one here. I like that.
I feel like I deserve that, all the red or all the gold orbs I used. But that'll be the end of this video. Thanks for watching. Like if you enjoy, subscribe if you're new, comment on ways I can make this series better, or how can I make these videos better for your enjoyment. Catch me in the next video. I will see you there. I think the next video I will be posting it will be tomorrow, whenever you're seeing this. So catch you there, see me there, see you there, and peace.